So that was also like one year hiatus where I was like, okay, I know what I want to do, but I'm not ready.